Hello, this is Maria. Today I will do the no-cook Play-Doh. For this recipe, I need 2 cups of flour, 1/2 cup of salt. Also, I need 2 tablespoons of cream of tartar, 2 tablespoons of cooking oil, and as well, I need 1 cup of hot water. The reality could be 1 cup or a little bit more, but we will see the consistency. Then first, I will mix all the dry thing that we have. That is the flour, the salt, and I will start to mix everything and the cream of tartar. That is the flour. That is 2 cups. That is 1/2 cup of salt. The cream of tartar is 2 tablespoons. The cream of tartar help with the consistency of the Play-Doh. And now, also I will put some, that is up to you, how many drops of food coloring you want. I like when it's really, really strong the color, but it's up to you. And also, I will do a small hole. Then I will put here the 2 tablespoons of cooking oil. Careful. And you know, the children can do that with you. It's a really nice activity and it's sensory. Usually they love these kind of things. And I will start to add the water. If you put a little bit more of flour or water, you can fix that. You can add a little bit more of one thing or the other. And now I start with my hands. That is a good thing, and the children can do as well. When you're done with the Play-Doh, you can put in a Ziploc bag, and you can put that inside of the fridge and you can reuse later. Now, and you know, that's it. Is the children can start to play, and if you want a little bit more of consistency, you can put a little bit of more flour. That is up to you, but that is the basic recipe. I hope that you enjoy, and you can do different kind with different colors. Bye, my friends.